There are statutes that are passed by Congress. This is not a program that's off the books, that's been hidden away. This is part of what government puts together and discusses. Statutes are passed. It is overseen by three branches of our government: the legislature, the judiciary, and the executive branch. The process of oversight occurs before, during, and after the processes that we're talking about today.